Hello guys and welcome to Python programming tutorials by Amul's Academy. Today in this class we are discussing about the fundamental concepts in Python programming language. Values are the basic thing in any program. Values can be of different types. It can be of integer type, floating type or strings. The values which are enclosed within the single quotes or double quotes are called as strings. Okay, next, what are variables? Variables are nothing but these are the name given to some value or information. For example, var is equal to 39. Here 39 is a value, right? Var is the name given to that value. So this is a variable. To create a variable and to name variable, we use assignment operator that we can see here. In the left side of the assignment operator, variable name will be present and the right side, the value will be present. Now, why the name variable? Why we call this as variable? It's because as name indicates, it's not constant. It keeps changing. For example, x equal to 10 doesn't mean that always x value will be 10. It can be changed. For example, here x equal to 10, that means x is now holding the value 10. After executing this statement, if you execute this statement, that is x equal to x plus 1, now here x value will be 10, 10 plus 1, x value will be 11. Previously x value was 10, but now it is changed to 11. So we can see that the value of x is not constant, so it is called as variable. Why variables? Why we need to use variable concept? Why we need to name some value or information? Why we need to use that name in our program? It's because if we use variable concept, it is easy to understand the program. And the second thing is, if you want to use the large value in your program again and again, there may be a chance of typing mistake and you may miss one or two digits and you may get wrong output. Instead of that, if you use variable concept, you can name that large value and you can use that name in your program again and again, so you can avoid the wrong output. And the third thing is, variables are also called as name given to the memory location. That means whatever the value used in our program will be saved in memory location, but we don't know in which location it is saved. If you use variable concept, then it is easy to find out the location of the values. Okay, this is about the variables. Now we'll see how to create variables and how to use that. Now, to create a variable, first we need to give the name to the variable. Actually, variable name can contain letter, digits, underscore. But first letter should be letter or underscore. It should not be a digit. Now, we'll create one variable. I'll give name as var underscore and 1 is equal to. It is an assignment operator. It is helpful to create and name the variable. Now I'll enter the value, that is 10. Now the variable is created. If you want to check, just type the name of the variable and press enter. We can see the value. Now in the Python, variable can hold any kind of value. For example, here the variable is holding integer value. Now I'll give var 4.5. It is a floating point value. It is valid. I'll enter string. It's also valid. So in Python, no need to mention the type of the value, and Python can hold any kind of value. As I said, the first letter of the variable should not be a digit. Then we'll see 4 var and equal to 5. I'll press enter. It will give syntax error because, as I said, variable name should not be start with digit. This is about the variables and values in Python programming language. Thank you for watching. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.